What are you doing? Someone's trying to kill me. What are you talking about?
He's coming.
Maya, stop!
Penelope,
you need to pull yourself together.
You don't see what I see. Mom, this man is after me. He's after my family. And when he's done with me, Penelope is next.
Maya! You're gonna scare Penelope!
Penelope.
Are you okay?
Mm-hmm. What's all of that?
Is to protect us from Lantimone.
Lantimone?
My name is Gary. I'm calling from cleanup. We offer
a ride. Fuck yourself.
Yep.
Hello?
Good morning. My name is Gary. I'm calling from Cleanup. We offer a variety of revolutionary services to help organize and improve your life, give you a brand new start. What's your name?
Helen, are you the guys who cleaned up my neighbor's garage?
Probably. But we do a whole lot more, ma'am. Our self-actualization literature is full of quick affirmations and exercises that you can do to clean up your inner self.
Affirmations? Oh, like my spirit board.
Exactly. And these meditations only take a few seconds. I could lead you through a really quick one right now. How about that?
Okay, sure. Why not?
Okay, repeat after me. Find truth to anchor, grow, heal, and normalize.
Find truth to anchor, grow, heal, and normalize.
And we shorten that to
F-T-T-A-G-H-A-S.
Fatagahan. Say it with me. And again. Fatagahan. And again. Just one more time. Help. Just one more time.
Sorry, just one more
time.
Hey, why are you here so early? Did you even sleep? You look like shit. You take a break yet?
What?
Take a break yet?
No, I lost track of time.
Dude, take a break once in a while. Book any jobs?
No, but I did 3 meditations.
Nice. Enjoy your bonus.
Yeah, wow, 60-hour work week. Free pizza lunch. I feel seen and acknowledged. If you want a garlic sauce, I might cry.
I might cry anyway. You wanna go for a cigarette? Coming?
If Hafsa catches you.
Why punish me in this world if the afterlife will punish me for my sins?
So Hafsa can get to heaven faster.
She's lucky to have me then.
She's lucky she's the first wife.
Will he arrive tonight?
God willing. He.
Sadia!
What's the date, Aisha?
Must I remind you about obligations? Page 77. Comeuppance for an evil deed. Merciless one, he who sees it all, we wholly accept the teachings and surrender to your will. Whoever pardons, avoids resistance to punishment. Rewards lie with him.
I don't have page 77. Her page does not.
Crack! Should I tell the catcher to whip away your defiance? Listen. Suppose you harm a willing soul through ignorant misdeed, through selfish need, through capital seed. There will be reckoning. Repent what you have done.
Repent what you do.
I carry the burden of our godforsaken barren town. Can you not see the blessing offered? Can you not accept the teaching for the good of all? Or are you a damned curse like your mother? You! Merciless one, forgive. Forgive the ignorant. Oh, we come into your fold. We surrender into your fold. Bless Aisha with a God-fearing, righteous caretaker. What I fail at, may he pass and bring forth to you a faithful soul.
Bricks.
Yeah.
Okay, we gotta go fast this time. Yeah, you gotta move.
Yeah. Okay.
Turn
left.
Yeah, I fucking heard you.
Yeah. Okay.
Push.
Whoa.
Okay. Doesn't feel fucking great, does it, mate?
That was so very bananas.
Can you get up, Joe?
That's a fascinating concept.
Well, why are we taking him?
He's indigenous.
That's not a fucking reason.
Okay, I'm not leaving a black fella from Canada here to get killed by these fucking goons. Nah, he's coming.
Oh, fuck.
If I were to venture a guess, you've been dosed with what the kids call Calvin Klein. It's cocaine mixed with ketamine. Although it seems it was a tiny fraction of coke, and now you're just fully on the tranquilizer. Oh! Billy's done this before.
What a very fortuitous turn of events. That was my first clone.
Sorry, okay. Mate.
See, Kate.
Come on, Joe.
What will that be? A clone? Or Kloom.
Yeah, that's great, Joe. Now, let's try standing on your own.
Interesting. That's standing.
Great. Now, can you take a step forward?
Ah, what is that?
That's great, Joe. Now, walk with me.
Oh, this is so fantastic.
Well, we just gotta hurry a bit here. Come on. Alice. Fuck's sake.
Love Australia.
Okay. Just hop in there for me, okay? Yeah. Just duck in there. Head.
Wait. Alice. I think I love you.
That's great, doll.
Oh, oh my God.
Might want to turn around for this. You just fucking do it. Just a sec, Joe.
Okay.
One, two, three.
Look. When I was 14, I slept with the prostitute. And that day, I became a man. At the end of the road in my village in Sudan, there was a house with three women. Two of them were from the south. They are so very, very dark. But one of them is Habashia from Ethiopia. Was so beautiful and more popular because of her light skin. She is my favorite. And then, you know the rest.
I'm going in its sphere. That right, Jim? Yes, I did. It is, Jim.
Look, do you know why I name you Look? You don't. I know you don't know that. Okay. 1,000 years ago, ago, there was a citadel in Egypt. The citadel was built by strong slave soldiers called the Mamluks. Different groups could try to break in and take over the citadel, but the Mamluks held strong because they are so disciplined. Eventually, the Mamluks took over the city. And there was a rule that you couldn't follow your father into his profession because you had to follow your own path to be your own man. Look, I called you Luke because you will be your own man, a great man. A great man, better than me.
Nadia, you have to try Grace's coffee. It's so unique.
Unique? Yeah, I heard you put cinnamon in it.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, but what if someone's allergic?
Oh, I didn't think of that.
Is that a real allergy that people have?
People are allergic to all kinds of things. Susan?
Well, I don't want anyone to get sick, so...
I'm sure it'll be fine. There are no clients coming in this morning, right, Nadia? And no one here has a rare cinnamon allergy.
Well, I'm gonna put a note on the pot just in case.
Good call, you do that. You put a note.
Are you sure you don't want a pot? You look a little tired.
I'm fine.
Okay.
Thanks, though.
Thanks, bro. Aw,
thanks.
Hello? Yes, I left my bag on the train. You need to call them. Next station, please. Yes, it's an emergency. Yes, please stop the train. Fuck!
Hey, it's me.
It's my kid's birthday tomorrow.
You have become a full-blown, delusional hag!
If you do not put that down right now, I am leaving and I will never come back! Put it down!
Put it down, sweetheart, please.
Look, I don't know what's going on with you, but I cannot let you rewrite this scene.
What we have on the page isn't working. Let's explore this moment with the photo and see if we can find something real. Action.
Is that a plan this time, or it's another journey into the universe?
Whatever it is that you're looking for, find it here.